Hey guys, I'm going to take you for a quick tour through our whale. So this is 9.6 long by 3 meters wide, and we've got the same size deck on here. So a big covered deck, but come on through. You come on into the living room, and again we've got our big bifold windows that we love to put in. So it's stunning, make the most of your view. We've got storage built in with all our seats, and then you can move that squab around and make a little double bed if you want friends coming to stay. We've got the little fireplace in here, so it's a nice wee touch. Obviously all the drawers, plenty of storage through here. The black composite sink, and kind of floating open shelves all around. With the gas, other than the gas cooktop on this one, it's going to be off-grid. They've got solar all set up on site, the Samsung inverter fridge. And you come on through the hallway, you've got the bathroom. They've got a 900 by 1200 shower, vanity there, and the bamboo loo. And then come through to the bedroom. We've got storage built in under the bed. So plenty of storage in there. Your bedside tables either side. Light switches either side of the bed. And also at the door. USB chargers and everything in there. And some nice floating shelves. And then again, another set of French doors that come out onto the deck. We've got Fijian mahogany down in there, so it's a solid hardwood, so you're not getting any of that treated chemicals for your decking. And then this will move as two units, so obviously the house will go as one, and the deck is built completely separate, so we'll transport the house and the deck and then put them back together on site. So on one day you could have all of this ready to go. Thank you.
When it's not always raining, there'll be days like this. When there's no one complaining, there'll be days like this. Everything falls into place like the flick of a switch. Well, my mama told me there'll be days like this. When you don't need to worry, there'll be days like this. When no one's in a hurry, there'll be days like this. When you don't get betrayed by that old Judas kiss. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this. When you don't need an answer, there'll be days like this. When you don't need a chance, there'll be days like this. When all the parts of the puzzle start to look like they fit, then I must remember there'll be days like this.